Hey everybody, Mad Knight Pash here, doing a recording of a game called Hyperspace Dogfights. Unlocked a few ships, so I'm gonna play this one here that starts you with really random equipment. This is basically a dogfighting game, as the name implies, where you just go around in areas and complete various objectives. So, okay, really quick, we're gonna pause and look at our items we just got. So, essentially, we start off with a gun that shoots 6 rounds. It's a slug thrower. We have an occasional artillery, which just kind of does some stuff, and we have a shard shield offensive, which basically I think shoots stuff out. That using the shield this way, it uses your shield up, but then you hit people with it and stuff. So. Seems to suck. So basically, we can also jump to avoid fire. There's a new strafe function like that. That's pretty cool. So we've got him taken out. We can use. So right now we're trying to assassinate these pilots here. You see, I got hit there. I took damage on shields. Once you've taken damage to your shields, if you can hit some more, it'll do damage to your health, and your shields will restore. This gun is really bad. These are shield damage. So that's what happens when I get the damages done. See that here? This gun is a bunch of damage, I think, but... you earn money as you do stuff to kill things, pick it up. It's used to purchase upgrades. And there, I just blew that thing up because it had too much money in it. If you want to kill some stuff here, we'll be able to actually afford any upgrades we can find, because otherwise, it will be rough. You can't afford any upgrades. If you're shooting, your shields do not recover while you're shooting, so you need to wait until after it's done. Because this gun is kind of like semi-automatic, and you need to basically like spam your shoot button, fire button. It doesn't actually, if you hold it down, just do anything. But it does a lot of damage, actually, so it's, you know, if I can hit the enemies with him, they go down pretty quick. Okay, we're just gonna jump here and see what's going on in the next level. Oh, changed the keys a little. Yeah. So you can see there, I can use that to unlock it. And now I got another weapon, a photon cannon shield piercing. I'm gonna try that out. Ooh, that's cool. I like it. So we need to decimate enemy forces. That just means basically we need to sit here and destroy certain enemies once they show up. Which right now they're here, but they're all shooting me from a distance, which means that most of them are on the ground. There are ground forces in this game, as there's ground here. But they're all, so, you know, these planes are shooting out. Fighting enemy ground forces is kind of tough, because you have to aim down, so you can use reverse thrust, but if you do that, it also has the issue where you're kind of either hovering there or you're going in a really cool way, and I'm just taking a whole bunch of damage right now. And I'm just getting wrecked, so. Not necessarily the easiest path to start. Set that thing out. These are interesting weapons, but they're not especially great. That worked though. Actually, the combination of that artillery going off at the same time as the enemy, as me using that shield explosion thing worked pretty well. So there, I just jumped off to a new system, flex whatever money is around. I got the fractional shield. I can actually use the mouse here to aim where it's going, but it's going to be one of those things. this direction, the one which you can actually use the mouse to aim, it's kind of difficult to get it to go right on. Oh, yikes. That's bad. So, there are also missiles in the game. These will chase you around, unless you get them to glide into the ground or deflect them with your own, if you have a melee weapon, you can deflect them. Unfortunately, I do not have a melee weapon. So. Oh, and there I go down. So, this is short video. We'll start another one here. So. Not a very good score. However, yeah, thanks for this info. Melee weapons are just really good in this game. So we're gonna launch another one. Same thing, we'll show off some more enemy stuff. I've played with a lot with melee weapons, so it might be kind of, you know, I might be out of use to using the guns. So here, what do we have? Okay, so we have a little boosting gun, basically, so it's just a burst weapon. We have concussive ammo, shot force up, shots might stun enemies, and then we have orbital radiation poison. So I don't know what that's going to do exactly, but this poison to all enemies. There's my rail gun. So we need to take out this high rank enemy aces again. I'm gonna try to take out this larger ship just because it has money. It's easy to kind of easy to take out. Oh my god! I say that and then I get owned by this ace who's gonna hit concentrating fire on me. And I used my special there, plus radiation, which does damage to everybody that's around over time, slowly. These guys will jump to try to get away from you, but if you take out their engines, they just crash on the ground. I'm just waiting for that radiation to clear some guys off, because I like to kill a few extra people in the beginning here to get some extra money. I feel like a good start to the game. It's fairly easier in a way, but there's a lot you can end up buying, so getting some extra money will help. Although, I often end up taking damage, so, you know, like, I can take this, getting some extra money, that's easy. You also do damage and take damage when colliding with people. Luckily, you have your shield, so you don't really take that much when not colliding with enemies. They end up taking more than you most of the time. Okay, so we messed around with some of these guys. So here we got extra health, so extra max health. We can sometimes recover health too, so. Okay, so enemy aces again. Oh, I don't even know what hit me. I can't see it.
shots are just barely missing.
All the enemies are facing. sometimes this can be tough, quite tough, like if you were with a melee weapon, catching these guys can be very difficult. But then also the ship's gonna go away. I'm not gonna buy anything there. It's, I mean, is that good? Is there anything there I want? This is useful. Let's see, yes. Instant dash jump. It's shield recovery. Let's go. So now we're on a second world. If you can see, go down here. It's not gonna be a desert. It's a mushroom forest. And there's different enemies. Thing. I'm the same color as my drones, and I don't know if that's the one. Okay, this ship jams. You can see all the stuff that's going on my screen. It's jamming me, so it's making it harder to action. I can't jump during that either, so it'd be really bad. It's the jump is the longest way of damage. Really. Thank you. just shooting at my legs, I guess. As the game goes on, the damage goes up, so sometimes there's people right through your shields. Hyperspace Dogfights. My potato lets it struggle a little bit, but yeah, thanks for watching. Have a good one.